We ain't getting through that.
We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
Fight the large one with more force!
Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
Are they making us work? Well, I say they're testing our game. And you know how much we love games.
Not every game, Peter Quill. That would be impossible.
Fair point, but if you think of this fight as a game you love, it's not really work anymore, right? It's fun! Who's with me?
You are the
same, Peter Quill! I can't believe I'm missing Thanos right now!
No! 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 Please, not when we're so close. Please.
It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. You did it. You brought him back.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our adoring masses await.
What now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
No. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh. Maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own the first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Oh, come on!
Eternal!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What is even... Whoa!
The Flark?
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks! Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating people.
If anyone can piss off a god...
It's us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better... to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
Then why are you clapping?
Remarking, you idiot!
What? I said kneel!
No! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes!